Thunderstorms, plenty of them across our area for your Wednesday. Today is a storm track by weather alert day. I'm going to continue to keep an eye on the radar, thunderstorms, and the greatest risk for our area, the potential for flooding and flash flooding with just hefty amounts of rain falling with these thunderstorms this morning. We'll continue to keep an eye on the radar through this afternoon with storms expected all the way through mid-afternoon here in Kansas City.